HD Doppler still picking up some snow across the lower eastern shore counties. It's snowing pretty good at Ocean City right now, but you notice just some flurries up in the southern part of Pennsylvania. You might see a couple of flurries pass on by here this morning. That's about it. We wound up with anywhere from 2 to 6 inches of snow out of this. The lesser amounts in the southern suburbs, the higher amounts up around the Pennsylvania line. And again, I want to thank everybody for posting their snowfall totals on Facebook. Let's switch it over and see what's happening temperature-wise. It's 24 at the airport, 21 in Parkton, 18 in Westminster, 23 in Jarrettsville. And we're going to have a hard time getting out of the 20s, I think, in a lot of areas up north. A wider view of this storm system here, you can see the heaviest snow actually did miss us to the north. They picked up 8, 9, 10 inches of snow across areas of central Pennsylvania and up towards New York State. But down here at home, the clouds are breaking up, and we're just going to call it clearing now as we head through the rest of the morning, and we will see some sunshine here over the next few hours. So clearing and cold. If there's still some snow at your house, it'll be ending very shortly. I know some of you watch us on the cable across the lower eastern shore. The high temperature, only 35. This afternoon, a good 10 or 12 degrees below average for this time of the year. Overnight tonight, clear skies and with some snow on the ground and the winds dying down, it is going to be a cold night with temperatures dropping into the low teens in the colder suburbs, low 20s in the city. 7-day forecast stacks up like this. Sunshine tomorrow, only up to 40, but will be near 50 on Thursday. In the 50s on Friday with a chance for some rain and possibly even some spring-like thunderstorms. So we're going to go from snow today to maybe some thunderstorms at the end of the week. 40s over the weekend. The next chance for rain will come in late Sunday and into Monday.